Alright, gonna continue from where I left off. It's cool that there's cooperative mode. Single player. Continue game.
Intel told me my next target was Dr. Gunter Kreidel, an expert in rocket engines. He was traveling across town in an armored convoy. We believed he was carrying documents that would lead me to the V2 production facility, where the other three scientists were waiting. I'd identified a point on the route where I could lay a booby trap and stop the convoy. Naturally, the area was defended. I'd expect nothing less.
Shoot some fuckers. How many dudes can you tag? Alright, maybe I should silent kill first guy here. Some bullets. Dr. Kreidel. I already tagged those guys. Ooh, could I run up there? There, dude. Oh, I'm gonna run up here. Go in sneaky mode. Ah, oh, fuck, I can't run up there. Is anybody in the buildings? Nope, I don't see nobody. If I can go in the building across the way. Can I go in this building? No. Where's the other guy? There he is. I can chuck a rock all the way the fuck over there.
Was war das?
Ist hier irgendwo. Ich werde dich finden. Sucht weiter. Haltet die Augen auf.
Am I supposed to be sneaky? I just pull this fucker away. Well, they know I'm here. Oh, I can't jump up there. Shit. Ooh, gold bar. Probably not gonna find all of those. so I can get a moving target. Ooh, right in the mouth. Suck to be that guy. The hell fired at me. That's dead. Fuck, I don't see anybody. Ooh. Yeah, I'm right at you. Oh, right in the dome. Ow. Fuck that guy up. Who the hell is the other guy I tagged? It's probably like, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Oh, fuck! That was close. I think the MP40 would probably be better. There's no ammo for it. Fuck that. Search the corpse. Stuck on the stairs. Fuck you, Hans. God damn it. Just picking up this frickin' MP40. I want that shit.